Are you a good speller? Speller.
Yes, speller.
You know how to spell words?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you spell lei, like a Hawaiian lei? How do you spell lei?
Lei?
Mm-hmm.
L-A-Y?
Okay. That's one way to spell lei, but that's not Hawaiian lei. No. Do you know how to spell lei?
Well, I guess Hawaiian lei would be L-E-I-G-H.
Closer, but still not correct.
But close.
You're the closest so far. She had it correct first time.
We are from a place which is not.
Where? Where are you from?
Mauritius.
Where?
Mauritius.
Where is that?
You see, you
is that in India?
No, that's in Indian Ocean, but not in India.
Well, I was close.
No.
I had the India part right.
India is around 6 hours flight.
Well, it was still closer than anybody else would have guessed in today's contest.
Madagascar, hold South it. Africa.
Do you know where his country's at? What's the name of the country again?
Mauritius.
Where is that in the world?
Is that in English?
No, I mean the English
translation. Are you Russian?
No, Croatian. I have no idea.
Mauritius, no?
Do you know where that is?
What? Mauritius.
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 Yeah, where is it? Yeah, the island.
Where is it?
Yes.
Where is it?
It's off the coast of Africa.
Yes. Oh, wow. I'm impressed.
Oh,
well, then he might know the answer to this question.
Understand.
How do you spell lei, like a Hawaiian lei? How do you spell that?
L-E-I. L-E-I.
Wow.
Yeah.
Two guys who got it right out of the box. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thanks very much.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Croatia, but I've been living here for a long time. So.
What's your name?
Antonio.
Antonio, do I have your permission to put this on the internet?
Sure.
Fabulous, because I do television and film, and I know I'm going to use this somewhere. There's a lot of stupid people that don't know how to spell Hawaiian lei. I was one of them until she educated me, and then you guys followed suit and knew how to spell it. I'm impressed.
Nice. Very good.
So if you go to my website on Facebook, you'll find out where we're throwing this huge party in Hollywood.
Okay.
And you have a number there you can text me.
So sign up
on the page and add your names and then text me the names and I'll put them on the list tonight.
I will give you back because we have like two of those.
Yeah.
So
why, you don't deserve one of your own?
It's no. Yeah. Thank you. But it's,
okay.
Share.
Hi.
You're my friend? So you're a TV producer?
I do television and film and internet. And what do you do?
Banker.
A banker?
Banker.
Good.
Banker.
I need money for my film on global warming. Could I have some money?
No.
I'll come and shoot your country.
We don't have dollars.
That's okay.
Go to Canada. You get tax breaks.
Nah, this is about global warming, not about Canada.
Yeah, but they'll give you tax breaks.
Yeah, but they don't have any rainforest that anybody's tearing down.
I've shot
in Indonesia. I'm shooting in India.
In Peru and down there? Are you shooting there?
I'm doing a separate film in the Amazon in Brazil and Peru down there, yeah.
Okay, so we'll keep a watch. We might see it.
Well, you'll actually see one of them up right now. This is one that we actually are doing now.
Okay.
We already have footage up with several celebrities and everything. Marathis Rainforest Should Not Die.com.
Yes, it's terrifying.
We got about a year or two to straighten this mess up, or we're in trouble.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of time.
Do you have your permission to include this in the film if we decide to use it?
Which one?
The one about global warming, that we got to straighten this out. We don't have much time.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks. Okay. You have any thoughts about it?
Well, I think all big nations especially have got to be able to...
America included,
because, you know, you
We lead the world in waste.
You lead the world, exactly, and not only that.
We're the biggest consumers. We're pigs.
And not only that, the underdeveloped countries... they've got to export, they've got to produce, and they've got to produce at the lowest cost possible because of the pressure that companies like Gap, etc.
You're an island country, right?
Yeah.
Okay, do you know the statistic? I do, because the UN doesn't want me to tell people this. But if we raise as much as one more degree, we risk that sea levels and ocean levels will raise 200 to 300 feet immediately. That'll bury your country. You're not 300 feet above sea level, are you?
No, we are.
You are?
I tell you, 25 years ago, we went to a hotel on the beach, and there was around 4 meters of beach.
I don't know how much that is. Is that like a half a mile?
4 meters of beach, a wide sandy beach, and then, you know, the hotel was 10 meters.
So is that like 10 feet, 100 feet?
10 meters.
In feet?
No, in feet, 40, 50 feet.
Okay, I'm just trying to understand.
We had a good strip of beach in front.
Yeah.
Around, like, I would say 20 feet of very beautiful beach.
Nice, sandy beach.
25 years later, it's down to 10.
Well, guess what? If we go up one more degree, it'll be buried.
Exactly.
It will be buried.
Yeah.
Because according to what I heard, we hit 165 this year in the Middle East. That's really warm. I can't imagine what that's doing to the caps if we're getting that hot in the Middle East.
Yeah, I hope we're not too late, but anything we do can only make things slightly better.
Well, stop wasting. Stop chopping down trees. Maybe a moratorium on chopping down even one more tree in the world.
Not only not chopping, but we got to plant.
Thank you. We need to replant like 100 for everyone they took out.
Yeah. Exactly.
Because they're just little saplings. They're not going to give us the same amount of air. And now we have 7 billion people trying to breathe worse
and
air.
And I tell you an idea, as opposed to people giving flowers, they should be buying a tree.
Oh, bless your soul. Bless your soul. Thank you for saying that.
You've got funerals, you've got weddings, yeah. You've got many people send flowers.
Yeah.
Why don't we plant a tree instead?
So I'll leave you hand.
Maybe you could put that message in.
It's already in.
It's already in. Okay,
great. Hey, feel free to contact me. I would love to talk to you. If you're in town on Monday or Tuesday, we're shooting on set in Burbank. Contact my office and we'll have you come in. All right.
We're going tomorrow.
Oh, where?
To New York.
Oh. You know what? Then come to my party tonight. I'll text you the address. If you text me on the 310 number on my card, and I'll introduce you to some fun people in Hollywood tonight.
You want to go to a party tonight? When is the party time? Doesn't matter. We'll just
well, these are all celebrities, and it's all catered. It's free food. It's free alcohol.
Where do the celebrities live? Around here, or
he's going to be up here in the Hollywood Hills.
Where do they live?
So you're having a party tonight?
Yeah.
And we got to bring a bottle.
No, they have all of that. It's fully catered. All food. You have to bring nothing, just yourself.
Okay, well, you want to go?
Send me a text.
Okay, where's your number?
Here or
at the place I'm taking you to.
Okay, you want to go? I mean, you always want to.
My 310. Here, let me stop the tape because we're not telling Hollywood how to do this tonight.